FaceTime with the masterpiece. You should be rolling with me, you should be rolling with me. You're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously. Talk to me, baby.
Hello, and welcome back to Bridlewood Park's Developers Conference, BPDC. Welcome to Bridlewood Park. But today, since this is our first special event, Keynote, we want to take it to a little different place at our labs here at One Bridlewood Parkway. We're so excited to introduce the newest... Oh, okay.
What?
We're gonna be talking about the new features and services we have for Bridlewood Park, and we are so excited to introduce the new Bridlewood Park services. Now we know you are so excited because everybody is excited, but first we're gonna be talking about a few services. We're gonna talk about the new student portal and like Canvas, Destiny, Discoverer, all those stuff you probably love, and a new Bridlewood Homework Plus services has collabed with Plain County Schools, tutor.com. Now be careful, cameraman. Alright, now let's go to the lab to show you what we'll be talking about now.
Sweat mirror.
Hello everybody. I'm so excited that you can join us for our Bridlewood Park's Developer Conference. Our Bridlewood Park Developer Conference mainly focuses on our students and the services we have for our school. I'm so excited that you can be here today because the first week of day one is exciting. Today we're going to be talking about our snack cart program. You have probably heard from our president, Ricky T, about our snack cart program, but we are so excited to reveal new more items for the snack cart program. First items, we're going to be introducing a lot more new items for the snack cart. We know you will love these items because all these students have requested these items to us during the Bridlewood Park's People Conference. And we added more new items, the all-time favorites you love, like chips, more candies, more snacks that you will love at $1. Just $1, no tax. We have introduced more new items for the snack cart that all of our Bridlewood students love. It will be introduced starting at Kendrick Middle School, starting today, Callaway starting next Monday, and Riverdale starting next Tuesday. So that will be the October 25th and October 26th. We know you love the snack cart. It's an amazing thing starting at $1, and I think you will love it so much. At school, people need snacks to eat and all that stuff. I know you will be loving these snacks. Now, I'll take it now. Let's start off with taking it over to Rick T in the lab to show you our new services you will all love and enjoy. All right, hey guys. We're now in the lab. So this is our new Chromebooks, example of what we have given our students in the case, and uses USB-C chargers. It has USB-A ports here and some other USB-A. Now I wanna show you the new
features. First, the rapid identity has been redesigned. The entire thing has been redesigned from top to bottom with new icons placed everywhere. You can see the portal is new. First thing I want to show you is our new homework platform called tutor.com. Now, this is an amazing service we're introducing in collaborating with Bridlewood Homework Services. Tutor.com lets you connect to a tutor, show you what you need to do, so that you can schedule one, submit, and take a practice quiz. Tutor.com is an amazing service we are introducing. It can show you tutoring stuff here, like science, ELA, math, everything you need help on from real school. This is an amazing service, and I recommend you use it. Now, when you press this button here, we're not gonna go to request one. It can show you everything you want, like for example, you can choose what subject you're doing. For example, I wanna learn about science. Correct, science subject, middle school science, grade level, and you can chat and voice or chat only and type your question here. There's live one to help available. So if there's no teacher available, you can just go to tutor.com and ask for help here. And you can press connect now. And it's free because we're learning the best. Our schools are gonna get better. And I'm so excited to talk about tutor.com. And I was looking forward to this day, and it's finally here. Bridlewood Homework Services Plus is now only offering tutor services for free and to do your homework. But we're collaborating with tutor.com to show you about our service, tutor.com, about free homework services. So get on here now. This is our new Bridlewood.com services, all on here. And we know you're going to love it. Tutor.com is coming. And press this always, so it's always located in the rapid identity, and it's available to all students in Bridlewood. You press tutor.com here, then you will see the amazing website where you can request help. You're gonna love it, because once you use this website and you need help, this is gonna be the probably amazing service. When you press this, I think you're gonna love it so much. So go on to tutor.com. First, we introduce the new Canvas account. Now, the new Canvas account.
Nope, I'm doing something.
It's your new Canvas account. So this new Canvas account is amazing. We have introduced a new Canvas that will replace Google Classroom. Now, this is not, we're not going to go on one of these websites, but this is the new Canvas, and everything has everything you need to know here. Yes. No, we're not going to send it to school. We're going to send it to a few people. But this is a new Canvas. It has your platforms, your calendar, your courses. This is an amazing service we were using. And this is what we're talking about from the Spring Loaded event. It's all about the stuff here, your calendar. Then you got your courses here. And we're going to show you what one looks like. So let's go to...
How do you show the calendar?
Business management. No. I'm just going to show it to a few people. And it has business. So this is what it looks like. One of the canvases our students are using here in our schools. You got the front page. Has your tasks like announcements, assignments, everything you are doing. So we're just going to make sure nothing... accessible here. So we got the Canvas assignments here. That's what the students are doing. There's grades and syllabus and all that stuff that you can find on Canvas, our new service we also introduced. Second thing we're introducing, Destiny Discover. Since it's coronavirus, we gotta keep our students safe. That's why we introduced Destiny Discover, an amazing new service people can check out books from and everything. You just go log in here, go to Destiny Discover, and you're meeting straight to the home page. You'll be using Destiny Discover, an amazing page to check out books. And when you request it, it's gonna come to you in the classroom. So this is an amazing service we're using, and I think people will like Destiny Discover. So we got tutor.com, Canvas, everything. I think this is gonna be a great learning experience that we love to present at Bridlewood Park's Developers Conference. So this is Canvas. Checking out books. It has all your information here, news, comics plus, and everything here. So we read this here. This is an example of the Destiny Discover we're using. And we have a lot of amazing services, so I think you all love them. So we got all your tabs here and a new UI design of the new Rapid Identity, the Destiny Discoverer. You got your tutor.com that's new, and I hope you enjoy it, because once you use it, you'll probably be a smart person now. And I'm so excited to talk more about it, because we have created a website called tutor.com using Bridlewood Plus Home Services. And the power of our tutors are so amazing. We are so excited to talk about it. So we got Galeo. So we also have another service like virtual library here. This is called Galeo Book Services. You can search up your institution, like your school here, and you can search up free books online from the library service we have here on Bridlewood. So amazing here. We got all your apps on here you will love to use. You got STEM School, Square Music, Clever. We also talk about a new Clever you can use here. Add all your apps too from school and all that stuff. So that's all the things we want to talk about in the lab. And we're so excited that you enjoy our new Chromebooks we gave you, tutor.com, and more. Now, thank you for what a great day of announcements. Thank you, Rick and Tan, for your great introductions of the Bridlewood Parks Developers Conference. We are so excited about our new upcoming services. What a great day of announcements. We talked about amazing new services that our students and the people of Bridlewood will love. First, we talked about the new Chromebooks with the new USB-A and USB-C design. Second, we talked about our new redesigned Clayton County Rapid Identity UI with a new interface that will make it easy for you to search. Third, we talked about the new Canvas, Clever, and our new amazing tutor.com powered by Bridlewood Parks, Bridlewood's homework class services. We are so excited that our team of tutors can help you, and now this service is finally here. This service I've been waiting for about 2 years in development, and it's finally here, and I have to make another video because this is the biggest topic ever, and we can't wait to talk about this more now. We talked about Clever, Destiny Discover, where you can check out books online, and we talked about our amazing snack car program. It's especially a great day of announcements because we have new things for Bridlewood, and it's just gonna get better. Not only just today, but it's gonna get even better from today. Thank you for joining us here at our Bridlewood lab headquarters here, one of our government offices in Bridlewood. We're not at Bridlewood Park, but we're still part of One Bridlewood Parkway. But we are so excited that you can join us, and we hope to see you next time. Thanks for day one. We'll have more tutor-led sessions, 100 new tutor-led sessions at Bridlewood Park Developers Conference. We hope to see you next time. Stay safe, stay well, stay clean, stay healthy, and we hope to see you next time. Have a great day, everyone. Bye. Transition to the sky. See you guys later.